You don't even have a doorman. For her, Brooklyn is just a place for her limo driver to pass through on her way to JFK. Why do you care what she thinks?
You don't have to stay, really.
Nonsense! We're friends, and friends support each other. Friends aren't afraid to be with each other or feel awkward together. Nothing. Do you want me to hold your hand for support?
No.
All right, everybody, let's take five.
Do you need me right now? Please need me. No.
Yeah, so in the scene where Claire kisses Dylan, is that like a passionate kiss or is it just a sweet one? I've got this one, Humphrey. First off, if you had done your homework, you would know the answer. I mean, even Gossip Girl knows that.
Who's Gossip Girl?
I thought this theater company was professional. Have you never heard of research? Log on and learn everything you need to know about me, stat. But you can skip my entire freshman year of college. Secondly, Claire would never kiss Dylan passionately, ever. If she had to kiss him at all, it would be perfunctory, like shaking someone's hand or petting a dog.
I don't understand.
It's because you're listening to the ramblings of a deranged person. Blair, go home.
Are you intentionally being obtuse? I mean, a Claire Dylan kiss would mean nothing. Do you mind if I show her?
Actually, I do.
It should look like this.
Hey, is everything okay?
Humphrey, you weren't supposed to kiss back. You ruined it.
Yeah, you're right. This is my fault.
Hey, you guys know what happened to Serena? She just walked out of here all upset.
Oh, God. She saw us kissing again.